I thought the ghost was already hunting randomly. I was very scared. Might be the bathroom in the master bedroom. Or might be the master bedroom and the bathroom. Maybe just the master bedroom in general.
Hey, Bob. Wait, did it turn on the,
Freezing temperatures?
Yeah, where are the freezing temps at? Freezing temps?
Yeah, I'm not getting anything on the spirit box. I'm actually gonna place it on the dresser.
Well, it's definitely the bathroom.
Yeah, but I was gonna say it had to be the bathroom only because of yeah. I'm gonna drop my normal camera in here just for a second. I'm gonna go get like the book. Oh, there's a doll in the, oh, look at this.
Oh, hello!
What?
Bro, she appeared right in front of my face and absolutely scared the piss out of me the minute you touched that doll.
No, shit.
I actually licked the doll, no offense.
Like, I will, as soon as you see the video go up, you need to watch it because you'll watch my heart rate shoot through the roof.
Yeah, it was a 9 when it was there, but it went for a 10 for a second. I heard the door lock for like a second, but then it
unlocked. Oh, wait, why is it unlocked? I'm gonna get a UV.
Where's all of our cameras?
Oh shit. Maybe you forgot to maybe do them ones, maybe.
We got a motion sensor, but now we need to do switch sticks. So far the only thing we have is freezing temps.
Have you noticed actually an easy way to actually do the smudge sticks now instead of actually just putting a light next to it?
What?
You someone else holds the smudge stick for you. Yeah, you effort. You just effort. But no, I'm gonna do that soon. I'm just gonna get this AMF in there.
Don't run.
Oh, I do have a UV.
Ooh, lights off.
Be right back, guys. What is your name?
Wait.
How old are you?
How old are you? Hey, do you want to test something? Do you want to go to... never mind, stop it. I'm going to say, let's get try and find the Ouija board.
I'm going to go check for a ghost orb.
Handprint.
Handprint? We got fingerprints? Okay, then we would only need a ghost orb or UMF 05.
Did you
Yes, I did. Guys, also, how do you like the new headset?
I'll turn up the lot.
Went ahead and got it done. Got a head mounted on. Weirdo.
This thing is. Look at all this shit we've got.
Oh, you've seen it when I max it out, truly.
I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Alright, so objectives. Like have a team member witnessed a ghost event, capture a photo of a dirty water sink, and prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix.
Fuck.
And the people respond to people who are alone. Yeah, you're up.
I managed to get
okay.
Grab your lovely little flashlight. Make sure to grab.
No, but what I was gonna say is like, in one of Markiplier's last phasmophobia video, at the end they were just annoying their mate Wade, and they're like, oh yeah, where's Wade when you need him and that, and then at the end he goes, I downed all the pills because I hate you.
He just
downs all their pills so they can't eat anything. Which is great. I love that scene, how they like, just said it and everyone just cracks.
I think I'm gonna start a series on phasmophobia of just straight seeing who can survive the longest where we go on with no flashlights or anything.
Man, we should challenge ourselves and friggin' both of us Oh, got a knife.
Downstairs where?
I think it's his bathroom.
Which bathroom? Huh? What? He's talking about bathroom again, man.
I got a photo and took the bone.
Yeah, there's a 9 in here. It might be the room next door though.
Where are you? Nothing affected, of course. There's no. Hey, whoa! Quick plug point delay switch.
Wait, did you turn on this one? No, you didn't. No, it has to be this, it is in here. Here, use my thermometer and have a look.
I have a thermometer.
Yeah, okay. Just drop it in there. I'm gonna turn on
you
the
like
water.
You like opening doors, do you, ass?
I'm gonna fill up this water. I'm gonna fill it so well, I'm just gonna fill it. I'm just gonna take a piss, you know?
How old are you?
69, baby.
How old are you?
24.
Where are you?
420, lay that shit.
There is like no activity, dude.
Hey, I'll be back in 1 second. I have to go to check something.
Don't do that. Don't be doing that. You want to step up and step up. Show yourself.
And a big cock on him. Don't live to listen to him, ghost.
But
oh, freezing.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. But Dom, the ghost is being an asshole. It stepped at me and then immediately fucking went.
Ghost riding.
Ghost riding. Freezing temps. Crucifix. It's a demon.
Wait, what?
Where are you?
Wait, what happened? Wait, did it spirit bomb?
our evidence again?
I'm gonna take another spirit box in just to check, but yeah, we got I'm gonna bring
it's
in
either a demon or a Yuri.
To take a photo. Okay, so what do we need
for a Yuri?
I don't know. Okay, so let's go through and look real quick, guys. Demon, freezing temps, ghost riding, spear box, a Yuri, ghost orb, ghost riding, freezing temps. Okay, so we need this lovely little thing.
Okay, how low is our sanity? If our sanity is very low, it might be a Yuri. Oh, wait, no, our sanity is high. Wait a minute. Okay, so it could be, okay, I've got a camera still, I took two photos, I've got a, for the phone and the, wait, I've got a good test, I'm gonna look something up later.
I'm gonna try and find the, if we find the, a Ouija board, and our sanity doesn't go down, it is a,
I'm about to check for ghost orbs, cause that's one of the things we need. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you?
I still don't know where the Ouija board is.
Where are you?
I don't think I have it.
How old are you?
How old are you?
Where are
you?
Can
you turn the sync 30?
Can you throw something?
Show yourself.
Throw something.
Oh yeah, so
oh,
scary.
Did you pick it up? I need to take a photo. Where?
It was... There you go.
I still didn't get it for some reason.
Where are you?
I didn't get it a couple times, could do it, and I've run out of photos. Just
show
there.
Yourself.
Oh, give me a this.
Oh, it's in here too, it's in the kitchen part as well.
I think my brightness might be up too high.
I think the power just went out. Oh!
What?
Right there! Look in the doorway! Look down! Oh my god.
But it goes away. It was
dumb little bitch!
Not you, I'm still doing it. By the way, yeah, it's all the way in the kitchen as well. And by the way, I'm bringing in a rave stick. Kidding, I'm gonna put that back. The Yuri, see?
Oh, I see it down there by the floor.
Yeah, be back 1 second.
Show yourself.
What do we need? A dirty sink, which I filled in both sinks, except hopefully they're gonna turn dirty. And yeah.
Throw in the rave stick.
Kill me.
This thing hits me.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna leave. I'm trying to get a photo. Okay, I'll get a photo then. Jeez. Yeah.
I'm checking to see if I got what I was trying to do done. Dom, I'm gonna do something really fucking dumb.
What have you done?
Dorothy Taylor.
Okay, I'm gonna look up where the spawn, like, I'm gonna see if I do actually have the
Dorothy
photo.
Taylor.
So what is this place?
Dorothy Taylor. Dorothy Taylor. Dorothy Taylor. Dorothy Taylor. Do you want us here? Give us a sign if you want us to leave. Give us a sign. Dorothy Taylor.
Okay.
Dorothy Taylor.
I'm gonna look for the Ouija
board.
Dorothy Taylor. Dom, come see him if I'm saying this right.
What?
Come look at the name and tell me if I'm saying it right, or if I'm just retarded.
Hey, Connor. Coming. Let me have a look.
Oh, I did
put the crucifix right.
That's but, Dorothy, right?
Yeah, wait. Dorothy Taylor. Yeah, that's Dorothy Taylor. First of all, I was near you and it likes alone people, but I need you to be with me for a minute. I want to find you a little bit more.
Hi, Dorothy.
Got it. Okay, I'm gonna go get the Ouija board. Hopefully it's down here. Or it's upstairs.
Well, I looked upstairs. I don't think it's upstairs.
Where can it be down here? I know it's down here. It could be down here. Okay, and that means it must be upstairs because it's not down here. Or it's not even spawned on this map. There's a
it probably
chance.
Hasn't spawned.
It would be. It should be upstairs then on a bed.
That bed is clear.
I'm gonna look sink dirty. I'm gonna go check the other one.
I'm not even worried about the dirty sink.
You just wanna leave this one?
Yeah.
Good dead, throw something at me. In the van, where are you? Wait, where's your body?
I got your insurance because I know this is just intimate. Damn out. Yeah, I took a photo of your body. You should get good insurance.